guys, welcome to another Vlogmas. Okay, this is actually going to be my last Vlogmas of the year. So today we're actually going to go try to do some more Christmas shopping. Got the whole gang here, Andy, Benjamin, and Harrison. And so, yeah, it's actually not cold today, so that's pretty cool. It's like in the 60s, is that what it is? Talk to you.
Say
71. So, yeah, that's good. Trying some Cool Tone makeup today. Let me know what you guys think. I think I look pretty good. Thinking about doing a kind of like a tutorial, like maybe for Valentine's Day, with a lot of these colors. I just bought some of this stuff last night at Ulta. The lipstick and the eyeshadow palette and stuff, so it's very Cool Tone, very different for me, but I'm kind of liking it, huh? So let me know why you guys like. And I do have to say that my contour is on point today.
Straight.
In Birmingham, which is 45 minutes from our house, it's actually like a really big city for us. Like a nearby city, kind of like maybe Atlanta, would you say? Something like Atlanta, Georgia, if you've ever been there. And they have a lot more to do, a lot more food places. I love the food in Birmingham, and a lot more shops and stuff like that. So that's where we're heading today for Christmas shopping. Hopefully my phone is charged and ready to go. One of my favorite stores. I'm going in Anthropology to buy a Christmas gift. So let's see if we can film in here. I'm not really sure. Oh yeah. Benjamin's got a good eye. Benjamin found them. Ooh, okay, this is for a Christmas gift. Hopefully she's not watching. Get the one in the back. Maybe it's not messed up. So, you guys know that I have the one with the, can you see that? With the one, I have the one with the M on it. The initial that I always wear that I'm obsessed with. So, I'm going to get my friend the A. And yeah, this is the one I have. You guys know I wear it in most of my videos anyway, so yeah, so that was cool. I love Anthropology. They have so many cute things. I found this initial bracelet, so I'm thinking about getting her the bracelet and the necklace because I know she likes Anthropology and she likes jewelry, so I think that's what I'm gonna get my friend for Christmas.
Telephones on.
Okay, I cannot. Benjamin, will you look up there and see if there's a. Oh, yeah. 5.5? Because these are kind of big. Those are all. Okay, so I'm in Anthropology. And I found this adorbs shirt, you guys. I'm like living it. It's like so butter soft. I love the way it goes out. I love the side of it. It's so soft and snuggly. I love how it, like, it's so pretty. Okay, so, might be getting this. This might be like a Christmas present to myself. But, you know how we do. You gotta buy other people gifts and buy yourself something, right? Okay, so I think I'm gonna get this from me.
Yeah, where are you?
Yeah, this color. So, we're at Lush. I'm gonna take you guys shopping with me in there, and I'm gonna get a few gifts for Christmas.
Yeah.
Christmas gift for my son. He's very like preppy and he loves like polo, so I'm trying to find him something. 136. We just don't know what color he doesn't have. Some are there, yellow. Do you know what color Brent doesn't have, Andy? I don't think he likes plaid. I think he just likes solid. I kind of like this orange color. I don't know if he has orange, but. So. Large. Maybe this one, maybe? I might get him this one. Let's see how much these are. Are these different sizes or the same? No idea. There's a white, a pink, blue. Trying to find a blue large, maybe. Here's a that's extra large. Medium. Let's see. Small. Medium. Large. Okay. Let's see how much these are. I guess one of these. Hey guys, so we're headed into PF Chang's for some dinner. We've been shopping all day and we're starving. So here we go to PF Chang's. Thank you. also got a snickerdoodle hot chocolate. You guys ever had these? So good. I need to get wrapping paper and actually I need Christmas bags. That's what I need. Christmas bags. Look how everything's like picked over. I'm at Target, you guys, so this is what's left at Target. Crazy. Oh, this is what I need. I need Christmas bags for clothes, but I wanted some big ones. I don't see big ones. Let's see what I can find here. Okay, like something like this would be cute for Ashley's gift. So I think I might get her this one. Okay, that's one bag. Now I need bags for clothes, which is going to be a problem. Okay, I'm not picking that up. I dropped it. Okay, these right here might work for clothes. So let me see what I can do. As far as need 3, 4, 5 of those. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All of those. Okay. And I need, what else do I need? I'm trying to find some cute wrapping paper. Not really cute, but yeah. What do those look like?
What?
I don't like this one. It's got
look, look how much is in here.
This is what I need for somebody's clothes. This is a key bag. I got this box right here for...
On my main channel in 2019, my goal is to put out one vlog a week and at least 1 to 2 beauty videos a week. So like 3 to 4 videos a week between both channels. So that is my goal for 2019. I'm going to try to stick with it. 4 videos is between both channels is what my goal is. So I'm hoping I'll reach it. But it's been a very, very, very long ass day, guys. I've been shopping too. I'm ready to drop. I'm so exhausted. And now I have to edit this Vlogmas video. So, it is 11 o'clock at night. I'll probably be editing for about an hour. And then my butt is going to bed because tomorrow's Christmas Eve. And we have a little bit more shopping to do. I've got to go visit some family members. And yeah, I don't know if I'm going to vlog tomorrow, but if I do, maybe I'll have one more video for Christmas Day for you guys if you want to check that out. Maybe I can vlog at my family's house. I'm actually going to go visit my grandmother and my grandfather and bring them a little something. And then my family is getting together at my house on Christmas Day. I probably won't be vlogging that, guys, because I just want to enjoy my family and open presents and all that good stuff. So, I am ending this vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed it so, so much. This was probably my longest vlog in a while. Bless you. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it. I would like to say if you're new to my channel, hello, welcome, and make sure to hit that subscribe button. Also, hit the notification bell. That way, you're notified for all future vlogs, future beauty videos, and all that good stuff. Also, If you would like to join my planning channel, that will be linked down below. You click on it, like I said, hit subscribe and the notification bell, and you will get notified when I put up a plan with me video. Also, always, if you don't mind, give the videos a big thumbs up. If you enjoy my vlogs or my beauty videos on this channel, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. It means a lot to me. It helps me out with my channel. It lets me know if you guys, what videos you guys like the most. And whenever I see how many likes I get, then I'm like, okay, well, they really like those videos. So if you don't mind, make sure to thumbs up the video that you like. And also, please leave comments down below. I love chatting with you guys. I'm never too big to chat with you guys. I'm not big anyway, but even if I was, I would still chat with you because you are my peeps and I love you. I do have some new giveaways in 2019. I'm not going to talk about those because I'm still, let me just say this really quick. Sarah, if you're listening, honey, I'm sorry. Here is your Morphe palette, your Morphe brush. You waited forever on your box and you've been so patient with me. I really do love you. I'm so sorry that it took me this long. This is your goodie box. It's got a lot of vegan makeup in it. It's got some special goodies just for you, Tizzy. So this is coming your way. Both of these should be out hopefully by the first of the year. That is my goal. After Christmas, I hope to send these off. It's just money's been super tight. Both of these are international and it costs. I will be having some new giveaways, but I want to get those done before I have another giveaway. I don't like being behind on my giveaways, and this year on my giveaways, they've been super behind, and I really apologize for that. I don't like my channel to get a bad rap, and I feel like it's been getting a bad rap just because I've been really, really behind on my giveaways, on shipping them out, especially the international ones, because they're quite pricey to send things off. And as you know, I had a lot of giveaways in 2018, which was this year, and so I think I had like 10 at one time that were going to all over the country. So yeah, I've had a lot of money to ship out that. So my goal for 2019 is to do less giveaways but make sure I'm on top of it. I just really need to get with the program on that. So, hope you guys understand why my giveaways are late. I really want to be more like on my game in 2019. I have so many new goals for my channel. So many hopes and dreams. And I just have a lot of plans for this channel. Oh, somebody liked something. Yay! Thank you guys for liking my videos and for supporting this channel. You guys mean the world to me. I think that's about it. I'm super, super tired. I gotta go edit this video so you guys can see it for Christmas Eve. And yeah, that's it, guys. I hope everybody has a Merry, Merry Christmas, a Happy New Year, and I do have a New Year tutorial coming up. Make sure to stay tuned on my main channel for that. And yeah, I think that's it. I'm going to go because I'm just going to go blah, 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 blah. And this video is going to be forever. I got a lot of work to do tonight. Love you guys. I am signing off. And I will talk to you guys later.